And introducing the champion from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Finn Balor!
It's time for our NXT championship match, and the atmosphere is simply indescribable. And the WWE title matches get the headlines, but for my money, the NXT champion is perhaps the toughest title holder in WWE.
That's true. NXT attracts the best talent in the world, and they're all fighting to breathe the same rarefied air. You have to push yourself to places you didn't know existed to win this championship, and even further, to keep it. Ooh, stiff punch.
Now the hits added up a little on the champ.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Oh, what a right! Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
Punch connects.
What a punch!
Into the corner. This can't be good.
So ruthless.
Balor retaliates.
Quick strike to the lower body.
In the corner. This match is completely turned around.
This superstar targeted Mod. Big boot.
Look out. Big leg drop.
Finn able to get out of the way.
And responds with a counter of their own. Oh, Finn Balor with the overhead kick.
Lariat.
Yeah. Reversal. What a counter. The champ getting worked over here.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be
up and 19-16. A championship level move.
Makes the cover. Oh my God, did you see that? Kick out at one.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
This means Finn has to adjust. Finn needs to reconstruct his game plan.
19-16. Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Double axe handle.
Front face lock applied with the underhook.
No, a gut buster. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Nasty stomp to finish it off.
Immense pressure being kept on Balor.
Finn really having trouble with his defense.
Balor able to stop the blitz that was coming his way.
Finn showing it's not a time for lying down. It's a time for fighting back. Body drop.
Uh-oh. Go for the run. The title might change hands.
Dream has become reality.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.